Hello. I'm Oriana from Zyxel Networks. Welcome to our Tech Talk. Zyxel has just launched the new security appliance called the USG Flex H series, offering higher performance and stronger security than ever before. In this video, we will introduce how it achieves high throughput with its enhanced hardware design while safeguarding users' networks from numerous cyber attacks. To get state-of-the-art product information, join us on this journey and learn more about it. First, the USG Flex H series is equipped with multi-gigabit ports supporting 2.5 gigabits per second or even 10 gigabits per second. These ports significantly improve data transmission performance over traditional 1 gigabit per second ports. With ports supporting 2.5 gigabits per second, the USG Flex H series not only enhances transmission performance, but also supports our new network devices, such as Wi-Fi 6, 6E or 7APs, and switches with multi-gigabit capabilities, and PCs with multi-gigabit Ethernet ports. Being compatible with these next-generation products, the USG Flex H series ensures benefits in various verticals, including large and small enterprises, restaurants and hotspots, and even for home users. In addition to the 2.5 gigabits per second ports, the USG Flex H series also features 10 gigabits per second Ethernet and fiber ports to bring ultimate transmission performance. For applications like large file transferring, streaming multimedia, AR, VR, and other high bandwidth requirement applications. The 10 gigabits per second ports can deliver a more seamless and improved user experience. With powerful port speeds, combined with multi-core CPU and fast path technology for seamless packet processing, the USG Flex H series boosts its throughput by 300% compared to the USG Flex and ADP series. The outstanding performance can meet the needs of most high-speed traffic network environments. In addition to the boost in data transmission, the LED indicator on the front panel is another feature of the USG Flex H series. Just like a car's dashboard has numerous indicator lights representing various conditions, the USG Flex H series lights can help users manage and monitor their network devices more efficiently. The USG Flex H series is equipped with two power over Ethernet ports, providing a total power output of 30 watts. Users can monitor the power supply status of the individual ports through the indicator lights. This capability offers power supply for 5G router and Wi-Fi device deployments without the need for separate power supplies, reducing the wiring required for each device. The power over Ethernet functionality is typically found on switches. However, offering this on a firewall can provide users with greater deployment flexibility, such as with AP, modems, or cameras. Using a single network cable can meet all their requirements. This is especially beneficial when these devices are well mounted, saving users a lot of effort. The USG Flex H series is also equipped with a user LED, which can notify users of critical system events, such as malicious logins, or the availability of new firmware, or expired licenses. We can receive event notifications not only via email, but also on the front panel, providing immediate alerts and enhancing network administrators' control over security and system maintenance. Having explored the hardware design of the USG Flex H series, let's see how users can use it in real-world scenarios. For enterprise users, the firewall is positioned at the boundary between the external and internal networks, responsible for monitoring and filtering all incoming and outgoing packets. In the external network, we can utilize multi-gigabit interfaces to provide high-performance WAN connectivity and VPN traffic. The 10 gigabits per second port meets the growing demand for the internet. Additionally, in the transmission between headquarters and branches, a VPN tunnel is used to provide a secure and reliable connection, while 10 gigabits per second ports can provide sufficient bandwidth for large file transferring and other applications. Moving to the internal network, the firewall provides 10 gigabits per second Ethernet and SFP+ ports to support various LAN network applications. A 10 gigabits per second port connection ensures that the NAS server or a multi-gigabit switch can handle higher workloads and larger files. Meanwhile, it offers PoE Plus connectivity to Wi-Fi 6 and 6E APs to simplify installations without adapters. Moreover, the USG Flex H series can also be deployed in an existing internal network without changing the settings of other devices. For a customer using ATM machines in an isolated network, but also requiring high security. How to proceed the deployment? According to the traditional firewall configuration, when we add it to a network, it will certainly change topology, IP address, and settings for directly connected devices, causing a lot of management effort for network administrators. By setting up the USG Flex H series as a network bridge, which can integrate multiple interfaces and share the same subnet network. Therefore, the firewall can be inserted into the existing network environment without changing the existing network architecture. This way, we can deliver powerful network protection through a simple installation process. Now, let's take a look at how to choose the firewall that best suits your needs. Zyxel offers a comprehensive product lineup to fulfill users from SOHO to medium business. Users can easily select the product that fulfill their business scale. For medium-sized offices or enterprises with high bandwidth requirements, serving 200 to 350 users and handling 10 gigabits per second of traffic, the USG Flex 700H can perfectly meet these demands, providing a stable, high-speed, and secure network protection. For small business offices with 20 to 50 users, we recommend pairing with the USG Flex 200H or 200HP. This not only provides sufficient capacity to accommodate traffic loads through its 2.5 gigabits per second ports, but also ensures network security with its powerful security services. For small office or home office environments, with a user count ranging from 1 to 20 members, we recommend the USG Flex 100H or 100HP. With 1 gigabit per second ports, it can still meet the essential networking needs of small offices and provide the same level of cybersecurity protection as other H-series devices. You can refer to the following table for detailed information to find your ideal firewall. Don't hesitate to make your choice. This is our high-performance firewall solution. Well, that's it for today's Tech Talk. Hope this video can help you understand what's new of Zyxel Network new firewall product. Our next videos will also cover the USG Flex H series, focusing on how to protect your network. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope to see you in our next Tech Talk. Have a nice day.
We're Zyxel, and we're your networking ally.